Down here. Not looking up your towel, swear to God. Not looking up your towel, not looking at your funny business.
Ted, what are you doing here?
I need to talk to you.
Listen, if you're here to fight John's battles for him, it's
look,
not...
Look, just let me talk first, all right? And then you can say whatever you want.
Look, John loves you very much. More than anything in the world. And he's fallen to fucking pieces without you. You know, he knows he screwed up huge, but you gotta believe me, it wasn't all his fault. All right, I told him to bail on you that night at Rex's, and he said no. He said no, he was gonna stay there with you, and I twisted his arm, Laurie. So if you just give him one more chance, I promise I will leave, and I'll never come back. All right, he'll be all yours.
Ted, that's a really nice offer, but I don't want you to do that. This is between John and me, and... I don't think it can be fixed.
Yeah, because of me. Look, Laurie, you want him to be a man, all right? But as long as he's got his teddy bear, he's always going to be a boy. He's waiting down at Charlie's right now. So if you go down there and just talk to him, I'll be gone when you get back. Forever. And you'll see. He'll never be scared of thunder again.
Michelob Ultra Tuscan Orange Grapefruit.
My God, America is imploding.
Hi, Ted.
Fuck.